Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off notifications on your Windows 10 computer. Few things can be more annoying than notifications constantly either popping up in the lower right corner of your Windows 10 computer or making a noise to draw your attention to them. Thankfully, disabling notifications in Windows 10 can be done with a few quick clicks. I'll also show you how to turn off all application notifications or how to turn off notifications for a specific Windows 10 application. Now let's walk through the steps to disable notifications in Windows 10. Step 1. Right-click the Windows icon on the left side of your taskbar to open a menu and then click Settings in the menu. The Windows Settings screen appears. Step 2. Click System on the Windows Settings screen. The System screen appears. Step 3. Click Notifications and Actions in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Notifications and Actions options appear on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click the On-Off toggle beneath Get Notifications from Apps and Other Senders in the Notifications section and set it to Off to turn off all notifications on your Windows 10 computer. When you do this, you'll see all of the toggles for the individual apps you can get notifications from at the bottom of the screen go gray, indicating they are locked where you won't get notifications. You can take it one step further by deselecting the checkboxes that also make sure you get notifications that give you a summary of what was updated after Windows updates, and also tips and tricks from Microsoft. At this point, you've successfully turned off all Windows 10 notifications. However, if you just want to turn off notifications for a specific type of notification, or notifications for a specific application, you'll need to leave the notifications toggle set to on. From there, you can deselect the checkbox associated with notification types you no longer want to receive in the notifications section, such as notifications on the Windows lock screen or Windows tips and tricks. Alternatively, you can turn off notifications for a specific application in Windows 10 by scrolling down to the Get Notifications from These Senders section and then clicking to set the toggle to off to the right of any applications you no longer want to receive notifications for. Let me know what your favorite Windows feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.